I got another college basketball free play from Picks and Parlays. My name's Allie Burns. We're talking Virginia at Georgia Tech. The promo code for this week is LOVE, L-O-V-E, will save you 20% off the entire site. I've got Chip Chirimbas with us today to talk some hoops. What's going on, Chipper?
Well, the Super Bowl's over. We swept that Sunday, and now we have to concentrate on college and NBA basketball.
That's all we got. I guess there's hockey, too. Let's not forget about hockey, but yeah.
What do we know about hockey?
What do I know about hockey? Exactly. Yeah. This could be a good one here in the ACC. Well, I'm showing Virginia as the favorite, -4, and we got a total of 128.5. So what are we going to do on this one, Chip?
But, you know, these two met about a week ago, and Virginia eked out a 2-point win at home. They're ranked 9th in the country, and they're 13-3. I'm kind of surprised that they are ranked this high because they have had some bad outings. But this Georgia Tech has surprised a lot of people. They're 9-6 on the year. Excuse me. They've won some big games, and they've won some games for me, that which has really been good. They're 8-2 at home. These two teams like to play defense. Virginia's a defensive-oriented team, and yet they're both great shooting teams. For example, Virginia is averaging almost 50% from the field. They're at 49.5 on the year. Their three-point shots are at 39.8, 6th in the nation. And their free throw percentage is 81.5%. But the problem with the Cavaliers is they have a very, very deliberate offense, Allie, and they don't take a lot of shots during the game. Georgia Tech, they're shooting 37% from three as well, but they're defense-oriented as well. And let me tell you what's happened with this Georgia Tech team at home. They've gone under the total 38 of the last 52 times. That's 38-14 they've gone under. And the under for Virginia on the road is 45-21. I think these two match up. I think this game stays under the 128. In spite of these teams both being very good offensively, shooting the ball, they don't take as many shots as most other teams. And they slow down the pace. This game should stay under the total.
All right. I like it. So we're going to roll under with Virginia at Georgia Tech, under 128.5, says Chip Chirimbas. Chip, what is going on at the site now that there's no more football?
Well, you know, each and every day I post either a trio of NBA or NCAA best bet winners. We were 4-1 on Saturday, won our best bet Oklahoma State outright over Texas. And I like when we have a plethora of selections out there and we seem to be able to hit, you know, our little trio of games going 2-1, 3-0. Even once in a while, we'll go 1-1-1 with a push. But I'll tell you right now, it's been really great for us in college basketball and NBA as well. And just log on, follow by links, and get a trio of winner from the big game player.
I love it. I also heard you're like right up in the leaderboard over the last 7 days and over the last 30 days for making that money, honey. So keep up the great work. People at home, we're going to take Virginia under the 128.5.